In this video, you'll test your knowledge of the various symbols used in industrial electrical diagrams. These symbols are essential for understanding and interpreting electrical schematics, which are crucial for designing, troubleshooting, and maintaining electrical systems in industrial settings. What to expect? We have multiple choice questions to identify the correct symbols for different electrical components. By identifying these components, we have created practical scenarios to apply your knowledge to real-world situations. You will receive instant feedback and learn as you go with explanations for each answer. Why it's important? Understanding these symbols is vital for anyone working in the electrical engineering field. It ensures clear communication, accurate documentation, and efficient problem solving. Get ready with a pen and paper, or simply use your memory, and let's see how well you know your industrial electrical symbols. Remember, electricity is dangerous, so always take safety precautions. Test your knowledge on various electrical symbols used in industrial settings. Question 1. Which symbol represents an on and off delay timer? The answer is B. It is a dual-mode versatile device that can operate as both an on-delay timer and an off-delay timer. A dual-mode timer typically has a selector switch or programming option to choose between the on-delay and off-delay modes. This allows the user to configure the timer based on the specific requirements of the application. Here is how it works, starting with on-delay mode. When the input signal is applied, the timer starts counting the preset delay time. Example, 3 seconds. After the delay time elapses, the output contacts change state from a normally open contact to close. The output remains in this state as long as the input signal is present. When the input signal is removed or reset, the output contacts return to their original state immediately. This can be used in delaying the start of a conveyor belt to allow other machinery to get ready. In off-delay mode. When the input signal is applied, the output contacts change state immediately. The timer starts counting the preset delay time only when the input signal is removed. Example 1 minute. After the delay time elapses, the output contacts return to their original state. It is typically used in applications where a delay is required before turning off a device or circuit, such as delayed deactivating of alarms or signals, or timed lighting control. The key differences between on-delay and off-delay timers are: on-delay timer delays turning on and requires an input signal to start the timer. Off-delay timer delays turning off and requires the removal of the input signal to start the timer. Question 2. Identify the symbol for a plug and socket connector. The answer is A. The plug is the connector attached to an electrically operated device, often via cable. It has prongs or pins that fit into the socket. The socket is fixed in place, usually on walls or equipment, and is connected to an electrical circuit. It has slots or holes that accept the prongs of the plug. When the plug is inserted into the socket, the prongs or pins of the plug make contact with the conductive elements inside the socket. This completes the electrical circuit, allowing current to flow from the power source through the socket and into the device via the plug. Question 3. Which symbol represents a 3-pole fuse switch disconnector? B is the answer to question 3. A 3-pole fuse switch disconnector is an electrical device used to protect and isolate circuits in 3-phase systems. It is ideal for overcurrent protection. When an overcurrent occurs, the fuse elements melt, breaking the circuit and preventing damage to the wiring and equipment. Often used in distribution panels, it protects lighting, receptacle, and equipment circuits. For safe operation and maintenance, this device allows manual disconnection for repair activities. Question 4. Which of the following is the symbol for a power supply? The answer is A. A power supply or rectifier is vital for converting AC to DC, ensuring that electronic devices receive the correct type of power to function properly. Question 5. Which symbol represents a three-phase motor? Answer is B. A three-phase motor is a type of electric motor that operates on three-phase alternating current AC power. It is widely used in industrial and commercial applications due to its efficiency and reliability. This type of device or equipment has two main parts, stator and rotor. Question 6. Which of the following is the symbol for a normally open contact? Answer is A. A normally open, NO contact, is a type of electrical switch contact that remains open or disconnected when the switch is in its default or normal state. Question 7. Identify the symbol for a motor circuit breaker. Answer is C. A motor circuit breaker, MCB, is a specialized type of circuit breaker designed to protect electric motors from electrical faults and overloads. Question 8. Which of the following is the symbol for an on and off delay timer normally close contact? The answer is C. Question 9. Select the symbol for a solid state relay. Answer D. A solid-state relay, SSR, is an electronic switching device that uses semiconductor components to switch on or off a circuit without mechanical parts. We've reached the final question of our industrial electrical diagram symbol quiz. This one is crucial for safety in any industrial setting. Let's see if you can identify the symbol for an emergency stop pull reset. The answer for this is C. The emergency stop pull reset is a vital component in ensuring the safety of machinery and personnel. It's essential to know the symbol and its function. That wraps up our quiz for today. Remember, understanding these symbols isn't just about passing a quiz, it's about ensuring safety and efficiency in your work environment. Thanks for joining us, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, so you never miss out on our latest videos. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more educational content. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please let us know in the comments section below. Click the bell icon to receive notifications and stay updated.